Sakai. I am worried about her.
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry. I couldn't help.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
Left toward the bridge, escorted by armed men.
Thank you. That will be all.
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmer said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmer said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. It'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
You don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her.
You'll give us away.
Heard something. Show me.
What's he with?
Someone here!
Look, he's distracted.
I'll take him.
Story to pass the time. Once there was a girl who worked in the house. Her eyes were hard and had no color. One day, a monk from far away came to the tea house. And
you'll give us away.
My wife knows that magic.
We all do. The girl flew as a demon to the monk's monastery. But the monk saw her coming and hid under a bell. She was clever. And killing the monk inside.
Kill them!
You fools!
I heard something.
Finally, you're mine!
I need to speak with Mai.
I'm here if you need me.
You stole my family's heirlooms for those murderers. How could you betray me?
I didn't. You betrayed me. Turned me away.
I saved you. My husband wanted you flogged. He knew.
Then you should have left with me.
I was the lady of Clan Adachi, and you were a thief.
I still love you.
Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family.
And he'll kill me.
I won't let him touch you.
I'll take you to your family's things.
We know the man you work for is a samurai.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face. He communicated only through notes. He knew about us, my lady.
How?
I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to love you. That he understood my pain.
Masako.
Mai was my only... has been the only...
He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
Then perhaps he has no intention of selling. It's possible they're personal to him too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his.
The heirlooms belong to no one but my family. I am the only one who remains.
Your heirlooms are in the brush.
Jin, will you gather them? I need to say goodbye.
You are going to save those missiles. When I found out you were...
Please. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you.
Where's Mai?
She's gone home. Jin, I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
I cared for my husband. But I cared for Mai, too.
You still do?
I think I always will.
The man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and Mai, I've had no romances, no admirers.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
I just don't know who would do that.
You'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
My work in Toyotama isn't finished. Meet me when you can.
Sights set high above. A journey's path never known. Viewing the future.
Watson. Well, so, And Ran is the one who saw their camp?
That's right, Sensei.
Sakai.
Sensei Ishikawa, is all this Tomoe's work?
She and her Mongols have been busy. A woman here named Ran knows where to find her.
Lead the way. How does she know where Tomoe's camp is?
She stumbled on it while foraging in the woods.
She's lucky to be alive.
Everyone with her was killed. Is your name Ran?
Yes, my lords.
The Mongols who did this to you, they were led by one of our own.
Tomoe, I'll never forget that face. She used to ride with a group of thieves who lived here.
That's not possible. Tomoe is from Umugi Prefecture.
She found her way here. Her bow terrorized Utsuna for years. People used to say she could knock a falcon from the sky, blindfolded.
This camp you found, where is it?
In the forest, southwest of here. Between the river and the western shore.
Damn her. The lessons I taught her, the secrets I shared, all wasted. You old fool. Why did she lie to me?
Tomoe never told you any of that.
Before we fought, I offered to adopt Tomoe as my daughter, make her samurai.
For someone like her, that's quite a change in fortune.
And I took it away.
Because she's a hired killer.
Because her sensei failed her. She fell back into the life she knew.
It's one thing to wreck your chance at a better life, but to terrorize your own people.
I am aware, Sakai.
Are you? Can I count on you to do what needs to be done?
We have a camp to find. We need to stop Tomoe before she takes more lives.
Heal!
The good news is Tomoe fell back to a place she knows. You
because she's desperate.
She has the Mongol Empire on her side.
The more we damage her efforts, the more likely the Khan withdraws his support.
We could use that to our advantage. Drive a wedge between them.
What if we did, and Tomoe abandoned the Mongol cause?
After everything she's done, she deserves punishment.
Even if she were willing to fight for us.
Would you trust her?
No.
The woman we spoke to said Tomoe terrorized people here. It must have been years ago. Tomoe would have been young.
In her teens. And holding her own among bandits.
Difficult for someone twice her age. And you never suspected anything.
When she began her study with me, she hid a small blade in her sleeve. And she secretly hoarded food.
I can see how you could overlook those signs.
There were others. I wanted to make her my heir so badly. I blinded myself to the truth. The camp should be nearby.
Perfect terrain for archers lying in wait.
Keep your eyes open. Dismount here. Stay low and find a good place to scout the camp. Up here.
We've seen this before.
What do you see?
Japanese arrows.
Of course.
Bodies used for archery practice.
Tomoe's signature. Shut this camp down. Keep your eyes open for Tomoe.
Ready when you are, Sensei.
I'll stay hidden until you strike.
She was seen here recently.
Look around.
Sensei, over here.
Could be Tomoe.
The sensei and the ghost. I'm getting tired of you two.
Your archers are dead. It's over. Ambush.
Go after Tomoe. I'll hold these fools off.
Tamoe, this only ends one way.
Keep telling yourself that.
There's nowhere to go, Tamoe.
You need to work harder, Lord Sakai.
Where's she going?
Tamoe!
So you're old Sakai. The sensei's new pet.
And you're a gifted archer who had a chance at a better life and threw it away.
Is that what he told you?
Tomoe, why are we talking?
So I can warn you to watch your back. My sensei tried to kill me. He'll try the same with you.
Thanks for the warning, but I'm here to end this.
It's already over. I have nothing. No one.
Put the bow down, Tomoe. Has she lost her mind? No sign of her. I should tell Sensei Ishikawa. Giving life to all. A wandering mind searches. Visions always clear.
Sakai, what happened?
Tomoe could have killed me, but she didn't.
You let her get away.
She jumped off a cliff. I saw her.
You saw what she wanted you to.
She sounded desperate.
She is, because of us.
Why does she think you'll turn on me?
She doesn't. She's trying to drive a wedge between us, and it's working.
No, it's not.
Good. But the next time you wonder if I can do what's needed, ask yourself first.
Tomoe isn't finished yet. I guess they shall go north to curry favor with the Mongols.
We'll find her.
Ha!
Lord Sakai, thanks for coming. This is just a job. Yeah.
Ronin are slaughtering those people. Ronin are slaughtering those people.
Show me your skill!
Survivors. Hello?
Here.
Save your strength.
My lord. Help.
Why did the Ronin attack?
I don't know. They forced the men here to go with them. They took my husband, Oda.
Do you know where they went?
They talked about going to a gorge in the north. Please save my Oda.
She must mean Hollow Gorge. Thieves use it for smuggling and selling slaves.
Oh.
mistaken. That does not sound like Kajiwara.
You're a bigger fool than I thought. Jin, a word, please.
Masako, what's wrong?
A man named Kajiwara recruited the men who killed my family. His name is on the list. He lives in this prefecture. That monk knows where, but he won't tell me.
Junshin means well. I'll talk to him. Junshin, it's good to see you.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Lady Masako and I are looking for Kajiwara. You know where he is.
She accused him of terrible things. I fear for his life if she finds him.
Masako has good reason to believe he recruited the men who killed her family.
He would never do that. He is a humble fisherman, a loving husband and father. I think she is blinded by rage.
Junshin, I need to talk to him.
As long as it is just talking.
Yesterday I...
Take the road from here to the coast. Kajiwara's hut is on the beach.
Well?
We'll take the road to the coast.
May the Buddha guide and protect the hero.
Thank you for your help, monk.
Peace be with you, Lady Masako.
I can't imagine what you said to Junshin that I didn't. He doesn't even try to hear me. It's like talking to a stone.
I think he's afraid of you.
Afraid? Why?
You can be intimidating.
In our world, that is not a bad thing. We're hunting a cruel and vicious man. He was a retainer for our clan. Dependable and skilled, but quick to anger. We excused his behavior until the day I caught him beating his wife and daughter.
A coward, hurting his own family.
I dismissed him immediately. I offered his wife and daughter refuge in our house. Within a day, they'd gone back to him.
It's not always easy, especially when you think they'll change.
This path should take us to the beach. We'll leave the horses to avoid being seen.
We should approach with caution. I don't want to put Kajiwara's family at risk. That must be Kajiwara's fishing hut. The Mongols found it.
They may have already killed him and his family.
There's a chance they're still alive. Let's go.
Some Fight me!
Oi! Would you get to Harta?
I don't see any more Mongols.
Let's check the house for Kajiwara and his family. New rolls of cloth.
Not cloth, silk. More than a humble fisherman could afford.
This blade is covered in blood.
It doesn't look like a Mongol weapon.
It's a fisherman's tool. This must be Kajiwara's wife and daughter.
I always feared this would be their fate.
Maybe the Mongols killed them?
Then where is Kajiwara's body?
Masako, footprints. Leading away from the hut. What if Kajiwara survived?
Ran like a coward.
Let's follow the footprints.
Kajiwara!
Lady Masako! The Mongols attacked! My wife and daughter!
Quiet, snake! We know you killed them.
Out of love. Better me than the Mongols. It's what they wanted.
You sick...
Jin! You recruited the assassins who killed my family! Who hired you? Tell me, and I will end you lovingly, like you did your wife and daughter.
All I know is, he understood.
Understood what?
How it feels to be ruined by you. How I was driven to poverty. The toll it took on my family.
I couldn't stand to hear another word.
Everything he said was a lie.
Except about being ruined by me. I know Sadao felt the same way.
The conspirators are bonded by hate. The attack on your clan was personal.
Organized by a rival samurai with a deep grudge. But I can't think of who.
We'll find him.
Looking for me?
Ata ürük der çarşı koruy, açsın!
Ah,
You're going to be all right.
Lord Sakai, it's you.
Have we met?
Last spring, when you visited Okada Farmstead. The Mongols are there now, killing and burning. It's terrible.
I remember that visit. I won't let the Mongols destroy the farm. Omi Village. Home. No sign of Mongols. Where is it?
How dare you!
As soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now, thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe. Come this way. These old bones. I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Masako.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boys since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects. His grave close, his soul distant. All things pass away.
The armor's inside, my lord.
Thank you, Taichi.
Help me.
May your death benefit all beings.
Master?
Are you all right?
Yes, just lightheaded. For For a moment, I thought you looked.
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Send your best warrior. Yuriko!
Lord Sakai.
Are you all right?
You butchered them. Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of our rice.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
I
mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dannora.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon with reeds.
I'll wait for you here.
Yuriko was right. Mongol outpost.
Come and fight! Thank you.
Perfect for a blowgun. I'll get these to Yuriko.
Thank you.
Alone in the world.
Yuriko?
Excuse me, young master.
You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me. Yeah, I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
It's nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle, like you were the shogun himself. No, little Jin.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
Our gozomet and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we'd gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Bring them to me, young master.
Your plants.
Good. We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need. It's done.
You're sure he came this way?
The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko. Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head. The price that goes with it. How much farther?
It's around here somewhere. Let me get my bearings.
Hurry up. I don't want to lose him.
Are you hurt, young master?
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... what were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful. You're a good horse, Noble.
Not that. Oh, Mother, I wish you were here. Young master, would you like something to eat?
I'm fine, Yuriko. I just need the poison. You are trying to remember the ingredients.
They were flowers. You remember them, don't you? The ones I planted at your family cemetery.
I remember washing the graves. Father made me haul buckets of water from the lake.
He knew it would make you strong. And teach you to respect your ancestors. Don't you remember the flowers, Jin?
Spider lilies.
That's right. With enough spider lilies, You can craft a poison that makes rats go mad. Tear each other to pieces. It's awful.
It's for a good cause. Just make it strong enough to work on men.
If you think it's necessary, I know exactly where to find what we need. This way.
This part of the forest. I was here when I was a child.
After your mother passed away.
I refused to believe she was gone. So I ran from home and came here.
Your mother loved to take long walks here.
I searched until sundown. I kept shouting for her. But she was gone. And I was lost.
You were missing for 3 days. Nearly dead by the time your father found you.
I've never seen him so angry.
Angry at himself for failing to protect you. I've seen your father before countless battles. And he was never more worried than the sleepless nights he spent searching for his only son. Not much farther to the cemetery. I wonder what your father would make of the ghost.
He would disapprove, like my uncle.
Don't be so sure. They argued often. Kazumasa thought your uncle too rigid, willfully blind to possibilities. Kazumasa had imagination.
Imagination? My father?
You're like him in more ways than you know.
Careful!
Send your best!
Stay here.
Eldei Ashiglat! Tia! Daran! Tia!
We must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
The poison's just for now. After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
Thank you.
Сум шугнах шиг болсон. Юм алга та.
Did you drive them off?
Yes. It's safe to look for the spider lilies.
Why would we look for them here?
Isn't this where you used to plant them?
Oh. No, not here. It's been so long. They're in another cemetery. Your great aunt's branch of the family. It's not far.
Yuriko, do you remember I was 5 or 6? I had a nightmare about this forest. A fight.
It wasn't a nightmare. I told you it was to keep you calm.
That was real? I remember men shouting.
Our retinue was returning home late one night. We were ambushed by Ronin.
The Ronin must have been dangerous. My father's samurai were frightened.
Not of the Ronin. Of Kazumasa.
Of my father? Why?
He and his samurai drove the Ronin off. But Kazumasa pursued them on foot. You could hear their screams. He returned to us just before dawn, covered in blood. Some of his own men mistook him for a demon of the forest. Do you recognize this lake?
We used to meditate here.
How you'd fidget.
You told me to pretend I was a rock, and all I wanted was to swim.
The view's much better from the shore. Join me, young master. These old bones need a rest. This time you'll have to keep me from fidgeting. Some of my favorite memories happened at this lake.
Stopping a child's visiting?
Your mother and I would come here when she was pregnant with you.
We should keep moving.
A grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
We can meditate again, after the war.
Yes, young master. The cemetery isn't far.
Feels much closer when you're not carrying water. They may break stone, but they cannot erase the memory of these warriors.
Please gather the spider lilies. I can't bear to look.
My aunt Matsu would weep at the condition of this place. Most of these warriors fell in the rebellion at Yarikawa. They deserve better than this. This is all I could find.
It is enough to make the poison, but I don't want our time to end.
The Shimura Cemetery isn't far.
With a view of the waterfall. Let's go, my lord. Kazumasa, I do enjoy our rides together.
Did you say Kazumasa?
Did I? You ride with your father's grace.
Did you often go riding with my father?
Lord Sakai taught me to ride a horse.
Careful. Mongols ahead.
Wait! I can mix the new poison for you.
How does it work?
Oh, it's terrible. Causes madness. They'll turn on each other like wild beasts.
Good. Make it. Quickly.
The poison is finished. Take it. I'll stay here.
Hey!
Face me!
I thought we rid ourselves of those bandits.
Not bandits, Mongols.
Oh, I couldn't see them from here. After all this, I'm worried about the Shimura Cemetery, my lord. Would you check on it with me?
Of course, Yuriko. Let's have a look. Are you tired, Yuriko?
No, Lord Sakai. This is the best day I've had since our afternoon at Lake Omi.
I don't remember that. You are sure that was me?
It was so long ago. You must have forgotten. Hasn't touched this place. Do you remember, young master? We'd pay our respects to the Shimura warriors buried here, then spend the afternoon writing poems.
I remember, Yuriko.
Let's write one now.
Endlessly flowing water. lords and clans vanish.
Well said, my lord. The proud do not endure. The greatest of us fall in the end.
We should return to Omi.
I'll stay a while.
I know better than to argue.
Good. You learned something today. Kazumasa used to say Lord Shimura was too concerned with that castle.
The strongest point on the island.
He equated strength with the huge, the immovable, like a mountain.
He had a point. Doubt and indecision have destroyed armies. In the midst of battle, true leaders must stay rooted, stand firm.
But look at that waterfall. All that immovable rock yields to water. The strength we need is all around us. I have one more place I would like to visit, my lord, when you're ready.
Lord Sakai.
Excuse me. The cold wind is getting to me.
Yuriko, you're not well.
Nonsense.
Let me take you to Akashima. They can treat you.
We have to visit someplace special.
Where?
It's not far. After that, I promise we will see your healers.
Fine. But if you start feeling worse, we go straight to Akashima.
Of course, my lord. Always so stern.
Where is this special place of yours?
You'll see.
You cannot tell me?
I won't have to.
Lead the way.
Let's see if you can keep up.
Careful, Yuriko.
Do you know where we are?
There's an onsen around here, isn't there?
There it is. Shall we take a closer look? Isn't it beautiful?
Very. Why are we here?
Are you upset? I hope it's not wrong of us to come.
I don't understand.
Oh, it's so painful to see you weighed down by sadness with Lady Sakai and the little one.
Yuriko, are you all right?
It's nothing.
I just felt a little faint.
When did you last eat?
Yesterday, I think.
Wait here. I'll find us something.
I'm not a child.
Please, Yuriko, rest here a moment.
As you wish, since you ask so sweetly.
I'll be back soon. Maybe there's game nearby. I'll bring this to Yuriko. Make her eat a little. Yuriko!
Yuriko!
Her horse isn't here. She rode off. Powder, herbs. She came this way. Yuriko's horse. She can't be far.
Yuriko!
My lord.
Yuriko, are you hurt?
No. I was just... I got lost.
Where were you going?
I saw my mother. She waved but kept walking. I had to catch up.
I'm bringing you home.
Mother, I have to make an offering.
You do not.
Please, for all the times I've done as you asked, come with me. Let me pay respects to my mother.
All right. But don't push yourself.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
My mother would take me on long walks in these hills and teach me about the plants.
Maybe that's why you saw her.
They're almost there.
Cemetery.
My family is here. Little Jin to me. And he was so sick after all that time in the forest. We had already lost Lady Sakai. Kazumasa, are you listening?
I'm listening.
I made him drink that remedy my mother taught me. We sat by his side the whole night. You held my hand. Do you remember?
Yes, I remember.
That night, I was so scared. For little Jin. But I was so happy. Does that make me a bad person?
No.
When he recovered, when you taught me how to ride, the day we rode to the onset, oh, the sunset was red and full.
That was what?
The best day of my life. It's dark, Kazumasa. Tell me what you see.
I can see all the way to Yarikawa.
I remember the war. A tragedy for all the clans.
Good people remain there. Castle Kaneda.
I wish you weren't there so often.
Why do you say that?
You have many responsibilities. I am grateful for the time we share. But I always want more.
There's the temple in Kushi. You can see the pagoda.
Every new year, I pray there for you. And little Jin. And my family.
Jin is lucky you take such good care of him. Now tell me what you see. Yuriko? Rest, Yuriko. The strength we need is all around us. The mighty fall at last, to be no more than dust before the wind.
I'm glad to have more banners. I hear rumors the traitors of Yorikawa have been fighting the Mongols. Some people say they've changed, but I don't know what to think.
Yarikawa's people honored their Jito when he called for aid. They've sacrificed just as much as we have.
I understand, my lord. The past must never be forgotten, but it is our future that matters most.
Long ago, the warriors of Yarikawa were heroes. With the traitors long dead, they have a chance to prove themselves again.
Your efforts are greatly appreciated. Take care.
Lord Sakai, thank you again.
There's no way he did it alone. No.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. You'll like the finish. Nothing more I can do at the moment. May your steel remain sharp.
We just started gathering this year's harvest when the Mongols attacked.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? An excellent choice.
Thank you.
May your hunts be successful.
We should join the Tito's fight.
We're not cut out for swords and spears.
Then we'll learn.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? This will protect you. Much better protection.